told you.
Let your eyes see behind the photoshop picture that they outplace. We often hide behind the blurred version of reality. Yeah. Hold to fame and glory for exchange of our eternity. In heaven, you can see how the media objectifies women. The end result is having a generation of women who care more about who's the best trucker than creating a brighter future. You don't have to sell your body for verbal affirmation or a round of applause. Yeah, you're worth more than one night stands. You don't have to drop it low if you raise your standards. Few people ever practice what they preach. True motive, the attention is what they seek. The fashion and everybody label them as glorious, chasing self-passion, forgetting where his glory is. Till everything turns into broken pieces, you stand before the master and you hear the words. How did you use the time that I gave you, the talent and gift when you seen that I was forgave you? But you gave all your love and attention to the world, straight from your maker and his word. You claim to love him, but only what he's done for you. Do you worship God or what other people think of you? So take a good look at your reflection. I hope you see the light before you go and seek acceptance from the creation of creator. The light to you that the world's glow is worth more than God's treasure. I've seen a lot of people judged because of tattoos and dreadlocks, that they can't be accepted in church or loved by God. Really? A flawed version of truth hitting the streets lately. A lot of people going crazy. I honestly fear for the future generation coming after me. Placing high value in the world's opinion of you is digging a grave with your own name on it. Cause you die from their rejection. A temporary happiness is what they're feeding you with. I hope you break the grip before you 6 feet deep. Eternity is long, not a 5 minute script.
DJ Mayer.